At balikan na po natin ang nagaganap naman ngayon sa Villamor Air Base sa Pasay City. Pakinggan po natin ang talumpati.
Senator Richard Gordon and Senator Aquilino Coco Pimentel Jr. and his wife. May I also acknowledge former Senator Aquilino S. Pimentel Sr. Members of the House of Representatives present. We have here Congressman Leopoldo N. Batawil of Pangasinan and Congressman Benevard Doni of Eastern Samar. Officials of the Department of National Defense led by Undersecretary Carolina. Officials from other government agencies present. May I also greet Admiral Philip S. Davidson, Commander of the U.S. Indo-Pacific Command, and the members of the U.S. Armed Forces present. May I make... May I make special mention of the pilots and crew of the U.S. C-130 Philippine Air Force, U.S. Air Force, that brought the bells to Manila. Officers, men and women of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, led by Lieutenant General Galileo Gerard Quintanar, Commanding General Philippine Air Force, Vice Admiral Robert M. Pedrad, Flag Officer in Command of Philippine Navy, Major General Robert Arevalo, Vice Commander, Philippine Army, and Major General Restituto Badilla Jr. of the General Headquarters, Armed Forces of the Philippines. Residents of Samar, led by Congressman Raul Daza and family. Other distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Today, we shall witness an historic event unfold before our very eyes. As such, it is my honor to welcome you all to Colonel Jesus Villamor Air Base for the handover ceremony of the Balangiga Bells from the United States Department of Defense to the Department of National Defense of the Philippines. We are all aware that these three Balangiga bells were taken from the town of Balangiga and brought to the United States by American soldiers during the Philippine-American War in 1901. If we briefly go through the history of the efforts that led to today's ceremony, it can be recalled that defense secretaries, historians, legislators, priests, bishops, concerned citizens, and no less than presidents of both countries have made various initiatives to return the bells to the country. Present this morning are the individuals and representatives from the various organizations and agencies who have worked hard over the years to try and bring the bells back home. Let us all give them a round of applause, please. President Rodrigo Roa Duterte once again brought the issue of the bells to the fore in his 2017 State of the Nation address. Finally, after over more than half a century's worth of initiatives through the U.S. National Defense Authorization Act of 2018, signed by President Donald J. Trump, U.S. Defense Secretary James N. Mattis began the process of returning the Balangiga bells to the Philippines. This was a result of high-level bilateral talks between Secretary Mattis and Secretary of National Defense, Delphine N. Lorenzana, following the pronouncement of President Rodrigo Duterte in his 2017 State of the Nation address. The return of the Balangiga bells was made possible through the efforts of both the Filipinos and the Americans. It is but a fitting closure to the very unfortunate chapter of our shared histories as allies, working together to defend our common interests. In a few days' time, the three bells will finally return home to their church in Balangiga, Eastern Samar, where it will be welcomed by the people of that town, just in time for the start of the Filipino tradition of Simbang Gabi or Dawn Masses. After 117 years, the sound of the bells will once again ring, not only for the local parish in Balangiga, but for all Filipinos across the globe. Today, the bells are back in Philippine soil, and we are all witnesses to this momentous event. As Defense Secretary Delphine N. Lorenzana receives the bells on behalf of the Department of National Defense from the U.S. Ambassador to the Philippines, Sung Yom Kim. Once again, welcome and God bless us all.
Thank you, sir. May we request everyone to focus your attention on the screen.
At yan naman po ang welcome remarks ng Undersecretary for Civil and Veterans and Retiree Affairs, si Yusek Reynaldo Mapagu, kung saan nabanggit nga po nito na ang pagbabalik ng Balangiga Bell ay isang napakamakasaysayang tagpo na dapat talagang pagtuunan ng pansin ng lahat ng Pilipino, dahil ito ang ay nagsisimbolo ng ating katapangan noong gera sa pagitan ng Amerika at ng mga Pilipino noong 1901. At ang pagbabalik na ito ay sa effort ng bawat Pilipino at maging ng mga U.S. Officials at gayon din mga U.S. Citizens na naniniwala pa rin sa kapayapaan.